Welcome to Positive Atheism English Channel. We salute to the bold women who paved the way with firm determination for a better society with human dignity and equality. In this series, we present to you 100 plus women who made a difference with their relentless action for social change. Kamala Desikan. Kamala Desikan joined Gandhiji's ashram in Sevagram as a teenage girl and got trained in nursing. She worked hard for leprosy eradication and welfare of the victims' families in Koraput district in Orissa. She became the secretary of Sushila Nair's Kasturba Health Society, which founded the Sevagram Medical College. She championed health education in rural India. She married Dr. Desikan and devoted their lives for medical social work on Gandhian lines and women empowerment. She was also a great artist. T.N. Sadalakshmi. T.N. Sadalakshmi worked tirelessly for 5 decades for the development of Madigas, Dalits and other marginalized groups. She was a minister of endowments and brought many positive measures into the department. She brought in a resolution that persons belonging to the scheduled caste should be appointed as priests. She also served as the Minister of Social Welfare, Women and Child Development and the Deputy Speaker of the Legislative Assembly. Nirmala Deshpande. Nirmala Deshpande was a noted Indian social activist who had embraced Gandhian philosophy. She devoted her adult life to promotion of communal harmony and service to women, tribal people and the dispossessed in India. Deshpande joined Vinoba Bhave's Bhutan movement in 1952. She undertook a 40,000 kilometer journey on foot, Padayatra, across India to carry Gandhi's message of Gram Swaraj. She was a nominated member of Rajya Sabha and a Padma Vibhushan awardee. Thank you and keep watching to know about more glorious women who made a change. For more videos, please subscribe to this channel, Positive Atheism, and activate the bell icon.